Bank of America Stadium, about to play host for this NFC versus AFC matchup between the Browns and the Panthers. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Bill.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
The Browns are back deep, ready to return.
Them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Browns for the point after. Extra point was good. Billy Cundiff ready for the kickoff.
The quarterback, there's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Yeah.
Split backfield.
Ready, right, ready.
And then shotgun formation. Oh, that catch will extend the drive.
Really proud of yourself that time. You go for it on fourth down, you get it. I'll give you that, but I still think it's a bad decision.
When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
That's all you got, huh?
You
got
to keep your offense on the run. So you have to keep your offense on the run. That run, even though it was a short game,
Newton still got the football after the play fake.
Impossible with the rules of the game, tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes, they go up, they make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Watch the
man.
Let's go. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Ready? Ready? Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Watch the blitz. He's coming. He's coming.
This will be the
eighth.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
I got press.
Offense line back here.
When you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first down.
On the ball.
Hey, he's men. I got him all day.
What's that? Blitz. He's coming.
The Panthers chase fourth down, but want to take a timeout before they snap the football. It's a tight end, but
on the
backfield for this play.
Well, that's four. Ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
He made it. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
White 80.
Always aware of the chains.
Well, they love to see cover three because they know they're going to drop back and just throw the short passes underneath. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of this defense.
Force! Force!
The offense is set. Then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Let's go. Wayne Mangum.
Defense comes up with that.
Well, I'm not blaming any of the players. I'm blaming the coach, Jim. That time, a terrible time to call that kind of play where you're going to make the quarterback hold the football so long to try to throw it down the field. That's a bad job by the coach.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
2J! 2J! Be ready!
Third down. Heaving it down the field. And it's incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
Two J!
Let's go!
Put it in! Hey.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Watch the blitz.
Olsen's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Come on now.
Three down. First and 10, D'Angelo Williams. Third and tackle for a loss.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many of those teams. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second down. Newton's going to take it from the gun.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
A short field goal try on the way.
There is nothing more deflating to the offensive football team than to watch a field goal kicker go out there and not even get it long enough or give it a chance to go through the uprights. Really big down for the team.
Force!
The rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Dagger!
Not to complete that one. So second down here.
Let's go!
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
which is crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Force! Force! Stagger! Stagger!
Let's go! Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Let's go! Wayne Mandy! Wayne Mandy!
Hey! Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Dagger! Dagger!
Watch the blitz!
That's it!
That incompletion that sets up third and ten.
This defense are playing against.
They're pretty good.
So it's a receiver on the play.
On fourth down.
Execution. Go to the bench.
Hey, man, I got him
all
day.
Try to rethink what you're doing.
Quarters formation. Here on the defense.
Here we go. Hey, watch the corner. Alert, alert.
We got set.
He's handed. And he's brought down.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Man, he's coming.
Man, left.
He's lined up directly behind the quarterback.
Wait, go.
Mike 51.
You're over here.
They need to get the play. Williams taking the handoff.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
SOS. Now after picking up the first on the
wake
end.
Up.
Three down.
Come on now.
51, Mike. Mike 51.
We got set in here.
Let's go!
As they head to the they're gonna get him here for a set.
Two jets!
Up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Down the field, can't make a decision. And that time, it needs to
stop.
Two jets!
The coach on the sidelines goes, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and he still couldn't make the play.
Let's go!
Hey. Set up by the wrong game. They recover the Rams fumble. Look,
there we go.
Breaks the tackle. Well, the all.
offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it.
Tagger! Tagger!
Watch the flip! Is it coming?
Tagger! Tagger!
He's been sacked five times today. Really been...
And what you have to do on the offensive side.
Watch the blitz. Watch
the blitz.
Running away from the pressure.
You just got to know when your offensive line is overmatched. And when you're overmatched, you got to be simpler, quicker with your passes, and protect the quarterback with more people back there helping.
They're in punting formation.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
Hey, over here.
Two point conversion.
Three down. Let's go.
Working that left side. They will not find a way into the end zone. So they'll only get 6 points out of the stretch. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
Time getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Tag!
for the home run. And it falls. Well, Sutton refused to come back. Likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle. Defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
Force! Force!
Let's go! Lou 58! Lou 58!
Just looking to go down the field here. Good job on the defense. They all pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed. Drop a pass like that. The Browns now getting all set for the field goal.
Time and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
Panthers are set for their next possession. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Three down.
First attempt. Newton still has it after some nifty play action. Oh, almost caught. So that's going to do it for the first half. Panthers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers are leading by 9. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Man, man, man!
Cam Newton takes a look down.
180.
Four down.
The third quarter begins with this play.
Play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
He's coming.
Ready? Offense
lines up here.
Four down.
51's Mike.
That time I got a blast.
Hey, man.
He made a bad read. His vision was terrible.
That's the wrong decision.
And it cost his team yards lost.
Here we go.
Tight right. Looking to throw. And that's going to be a three and out.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
On the ball, on the ball.
SOS, 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 SOS.
Wilson, usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Throws to the right, and Joe Hayton has the interception. He's in the clear. Touchdown for this game.
Got to love a defense. It's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Panthers call a timeout here early in the second half.
So they get the reception, but it's not enough to move the chains. Third down coming up.
51, Mike. Mike, pass.
He'll fire it out to the left. He's got the grab. He's got the first
pass. Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Williams in the backfield. Single back.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
3-3.
Right here.
Gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Watch the blitz. Looks like man. Motion.
That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Watch the blitz.
Hey,
And that pass is lined up wake as the single back.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Wake up.
Number 53.
Wake up. 180. Wake up.
The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
To go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. They're able to move the
controlling the football game. You got to lead, and now here your offense is on the field and just marching right down it. Safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's
force, force.
Split
let's go, put it in.
First and 10. Throws the pass, bringing the play to an end. 12.
When you're behind in the football game,
just
go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Hey, Dujay. Tiger!
For the deep ball, but it falls incomplete.
Oh, they went for the big play that time, just couldn't connect. I love it. I love it when offenses and quarterbacks throw the football down the field. Big plays winning the NFL. Jim, I got to be honest. I'm sick of seeing all this dinking and dunking. Let's look for some big plays and chuck it down there.
Following that incompletion, launching it deep, and it falls
Sandcoast ball is
in the NFL. You got to throw the ball deep down the field. But the quarterback just, he overthrows it. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Force! Force!
Let's go!
Move the
like this, it just keeps getting first downs. Not only are they
Tiger,
in this position, but they're giving their defense a lot of reps.
Get ready!
That'll stop the play right there.
Anytime your team is down,
Two dead!
You look for one of your star
players. Watch the
blitz! Tiger! Tiger!
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
They need to make a big play here.
Force! Force! Let's go!
Is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Force! Force! Set! Two dead!
Let's go!
The handoff to Willis McGahee.
This team likes to throw the football here. You know, once they get inside the red zone, this is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the ball.
You ready?
Across the middle, reaches out and snatches them.
It's harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Let's go. Tiger! Tiger! Two-J! Two-J!
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
He broke the plane from just a yard away.
Two dead! Let's go!
Lining up tight with a two. Trying to give up the touchdown.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Billy Pundiff ready for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. In on the stop.
Kickoff return 2 yards.
As the clock is winding down, the offense will like to just run it out.
Come on now.
Makes the catch.
throws
good game. Job by the defense. Loss of two. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Hey, he's man. I got him all day, all day.
Smith's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Come on tight. Four down, four down. Check 59.
Wake
Mike
up.
Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. He's coming.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Double tight.
This is a screenplay all the way. That picks up seven.
There is being good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Third down after the complete.
Hey, watch the corner. Run!
Good, solid tackle.
Oh, I got him!
Short.
Just go.
Now we've got a 1 yard situation on the play.
Wake up! Do something! Wake up!
Right, set! Right.
180!
Four down! I got one!
51's
Mike!
Mike 51! No timeout. Timeouts left.
Over here.
Old Smith, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
Hey,
takes it from the shotgun. Makes the catch in the open field. And a touchdown.
Want to talk about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
They're back deep, ready to return. And he'll start his return. Nifty move past the defender.
Return 20 yards. Number 24 on the return.
Not yet. Looking for an open.
open receiver on the right. Air tight on the
pitch. Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time
to find
an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
This has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked.
Strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results usually will turn into an interception.
Cam Newton takes a look now. First and 10. It's away from pressure.
Cam Newton is so good. They design rush scores, but I think he's more dangerous when he drops back and he just takes off. Because now you got defensive backs all running down the field with wide receivers. He can make it happen once he gets in the open field.
This will be second down.
Two ties, two ties!
Four down!
Wake up! Hey, you over here.
The Browns call the timeout, their first.
That time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as
it is.
To score late in the game like this, to put it away, time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The point after is good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Here's the quick toss. Ball's out. This game has come to an end. How much sweeter is practice going to be?